What are your tips then? What do you do?
What do you do to protect your home? Yeah. There's lots of measures you can take. I think one thing that's come up a lot in the news recently is around artifice burglary, which is where you may have somebody come to your home address, knock at your door, purporting to be a gas meter reader or something like that. And we're having elderly people certainly targeted in relation to offences like that, and they're allowing these people into their homes. The key thing is not to open the door if you don't know who it is. You need to be asking for identification. Speak through the spy hole. If you've got a door chain, don't take that chain off, because sometimes they will shove past you and that's the way they get into your home. Mm. So that's one key bit of advice I'd offer.
What about alarms and things? Are they effective?
They are, of course they are. I mean, there's dummy alarms even, are just as effective as actually having the real life, the real secure alarms. But basically, there's a lot of alarms available on the market from a very low price range. I think we've got one on the website for about £70, mm-hmm. and then a bit more top of the range, about £200.
Fake cameras as well.
And fake cameras are great.
Timers you can buy, can't you, for your lights?
Yeah, there's a great piece of equipment which is a fake timer light, which is basically where your TV or would look like it's on from the outside. It's fantastic. And even there's a dog alarm on the market, which is which activates the sound of a German Shepherd
barking.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like, and dummy cameras, I think you can buy as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Yeah, just dummy cameras as well. Yeah.